What if I told you there was a blockchain that has minted more USDT stablecoins than Ethereum? What if I told you that the same chain also boasts the highest number of daily active users? What if I told you that the project has its own epic theme tune written by legendary film composer Hans Zimmer? Welcome to the world of Tron. Tron is a decentralized blockchain platform founded in 2017. Its primary goal was to build a global digital content ecosystem that was free for all, a platform without gatekeepers, where creators could connect with their viewers directly and safely store their content without fear of account deletion or censorship. In 2018, Tron took a major step toward this goal by acquiring the peer-to-peer file sharing software BitTorrent. Remember that? And then creating the BTT crypto token. However, after a significant staff layoff in 2023, BitTorrent appears to have pivoted towards helping Tron to be interoperable with other blockchains. Also in 2023, Tron's TRX token launched an ETN on Deutsche Börse, Europe's largest stock exchange, following in the footsteps of Bitcoin and Ethereum in becoming one of the first crypto assets to be traded on regulated European financial markets. Tron's native cryptocurrency TRX is still the utility token used to power the majority of the network. TRX can be used to pay for content services and applications on Tron and is designed to allow content creators to earn more from their work by cutting out the middleman. The Tron ecosystem has its fair share of active dApps as well, ranging from gaming and gambling applications to social media platforms. But above all, Tron's high throughput and low transaction fees appear to have made it an attractive choice for DeFi developers and users. Most Tron activity in 2024 is focused on the JustLend DAO and DeFi Hub, which seems to attract huge amounts of trading volume from crypto users wanting to stake TRX tokens, lend assets against collateral, or even lend energy, the accumulated gas that powers TRX transactions. The cornerstone of Tron's DeFi Hub is the Just Governance token, launched in 2023. Tether USDT on the Tron chain and the platform's very own Just stablecoin, USDJ, which is said to be backed against collateralized TRX, but has struggled to return to its $1 peg for the past year. While it looks like low-cost stablecoin transactions are currently Tron's main killer use case, it's no surprise that the project's focus in the immediate future is to continue to build out interoperability with other respected blockchains, and to research and implement a gas-free stablecoin that will enable free peer-to-peer financial transactions for all. Thanks for watching, everyone. Please like and subscribe to the channel for more great crypto content from Exodus.